Precise navigation could mitigate the hazards, but if he was involved in a running fight, that was a luxury he'd be denied.
Pender, I'm going to put our fishermen on the wheel. They can con the ship under my instructions. We're going to have a stern chase, so you might as well knock the windows out of my cabin and set up some breechings for a pair of 9-pounders. Get the 4-pounders up on the poop, with plenty of powder and shot.
He turned to Patcham.
I want extra stays set up on the mainmast. You'll have heard that grinding from down below. She's suffering in the kelson, and with the top hamper we'll need, she could rip the mast right out. Make sure everybody eats before we fire a shot, and get the cook to make up plenty of food we can take cold.
Then Harry called the crew aft and explained to them what he was going to do.
From what we can see, we're faced with 3 well-armed ships, all marginally better sailors than us. I can't run away before the wind, because the 2 schooners would eat off the distance in no time. Nor can I just head into the Atlantic. It's got nothing to do with outrunning the pursuit. It's more to do with the Miranda groaning like the morning after a night in Fiddler's Green. If I can reduce the odds to a single ship action, we'll try and board. But until then, I don't want any of them to touch the paint on our side, regardless of how close they come. It's 1 shot at a time, she won't brook any more. Every one of those has to count. Stand by to go about, and make it so neat, like a crack navy frigate, that they'll think they'll never beat us.
The turn into the wind was all he could have hoped for, though it had taken 30 minutes to prepare. They wore round like a pinnace, with the new sails flashing out the minute she was on her new course. The 3 pursuing ships gave up all pretense of uninterest, and altered course to chase. They too had new sails going up, and it was with some despair that Harry saw the effect this had on the 2 schooners. They shot ahead of the bark and started to close the gap at an alarming rate.